Now, I liked my Vandoren T20. It's got a really dark ridge, but the gap opening is a little bit, you know, I'm seeing you getting there with the sandpaper and knocking it down a bit, but you know, do I know what I'm doing? No. So, this is a Vandoren Paris 6. It's a T6. Give it a shot.